I support the Working Families Party for a host of reasons, not the least of which is I think that they are the political party that has the strongest track record and the strongest ambitions when it comes to women and women's issues. Mm. Not a new idea. Mm. That's what I say to my kids today. We are Democrats, but when you vote on the Working Families Party line, it's like you vote Democratic and then you underline it. The Women's Equality Party line, it only goes for the top of the ticket, and it leaves off the entire bottom of the ticket, and there are five really hotly disputed races that could go Democratic, could go Republican. If you vote on the Women's Equality Party line mm-hmm. and just stop there, you won't vote in any of those races, and therefore you're actually aiding and abetting the Republicans, and that is removing any chance that the Women's Equality agenda or act will get passed, because the only way we can get that passed is by having a Democratic majority. The only reason it hasn't been passed heretofore is because the Republicans have blocked it. We're not a tiny minority of the population. We're 54% of the population and the vast number of voters. And I want a political party with some muscle.